This microphone is my headstone. What a state. some of you were here last night, so I'll do my best to be as interesting as possible. What a chore. What a chore. Visit to Japan when he wasn't really David Bowie yet. And on his first trip, he met Salvador Dali, he met two Oh yeah, two dignitaries, you know, criminals in other words, and two famous dress designers whose name ended with the moto. And when I travel, if I can come across a decent pizza, God has blessed me. I'm not kidding, which is good, because it's not funny. In the dark, where it's cold, it's lonely. Ross. Well, as you can guess by now, don't limit yourself. Whatever the hell you do, don't limit yourself. It's my advice, which I've never taken. Somebody laughed and ruined the night. To the absolute horror, distaste of the music industry, we have a new song, and it's called Sure Enough. Sure Enough, the telephone rings. The Duke and Duchess of Wales. Whoops. And I don't know why, I don't understand the fascination. Because the first time Diana went to America, which is very famous, and she was asked, who would you like to meet? Anybody in the arts, any horrible politician, any old, decrepit warmonger. And you know who she said she wanted to meet? Who?
Hal Gavardo!
Don't be so silly. She said, and this was actually the only time in her life that she was interested, she said, John Travolta. Yeah. Which is quite impressive, really. And yet, in another way, I agree.
Scientology.
I don't know what you said by agree. That's what we do now, isn't it? Just agree with
everyone. No.
I said
Thank you. Taylor to his Rebels Without Applauses. Applause. Camilla Gray. Jesse Tobias. Brendan Buckley. Juan Galeano. And the one and lonely Carmen Vandenberg.
I Happy. I love you and good luck.